One day there was a very big feast. We invited many villagers and everyone to come. After the feast was over, all the leaf plates were thrown behind the temple. And then Prabhupada went upstairs to his room. I was sitting in the room with Srila Prabhupada, and then there was a dog's barking in the back. So Prabhupada got up and walked over to the veranda and looked over the veranda. And there he saw there was a very big pile of banana leaves. And there were some children who were obviously very poor. They had sticks in their hand, and they were beating off the dogs to get the remnants of food that people had left on their plates and thrown in the garbage pile. When Prabhupada saw that, literally he started to cry. So he was really moved that these children are so hungry. And he said, we have to organize that nobody within a 10-mile radius of the temple is hungry.
This prasadam distribution program actually started in 1972. We have the Gauranga prasadam distribution scheme in which we distribute prasadam, especially those who attend the morning program of Mangalaratika. And about 100 people, I guess, or more will come. But Srila Prabhupada said, you should get powdered milk from the government. You should get that and you make chana. And then you make that into chana sabji. And then you have Mahaprasad mass distribution. You invite them, come, we're giving chana sabji. He said, you will get thousands and thousands of people who will come.
সর্বপ্রথমে মায়াপুরে আমি আসি 1979 সালে শ্রী লোকনাথ স্বামী মহারাজের নেতৃত্বে যে পদযাত্রা বের হয়েছিল সেই পদযাত্রাতে অংশগ্রহণ করি আর ওখানে আমরা টাউনে ছোট ছোট গ্রামে 15 কিলোমিটার অতিক্রম করে সেখানে থাকতাম সেখানে থাকার পরে সেখানে প্রসাদ রান্না হতো তারপরে সন্ধ্যাবেলায় আমরা খিচুড়ি উপমা হালুয়া ফ্রি ডিস্ট্রিবিউশন করতাম এই হলিনেস ভক্তিপুরুষোত্তম স্বামী মহারাজের নেতৃত্বে দয়ানাম প্রভুর নেতৃত্বে সেধাম মায়াপুরে আমি সেবা প্রাপ্ত হই এবং তাদের নির্দেশে আমি এখানে সুলভ ভোজনালয়ে অংশগ্রহণ করি এখানে অনেক ফ্লাড বা বন্যা আমরা খিচুড়ি প্রসাদ লং বিল্ডিংয়ের উপর সাথে রান্না করতাম রান্না করে কয়েকটা বোর্ডে করে আমরা বিভিন্ন গ্রামে গিয়ে ফ্রি প্রসাদ বিতরণ করতাম যে দোল ফেস্টিভ্যালের সময় আমরা এখানে প্রায় দোলের পূর্ব দিনে প্রায় 10,000 লোককে ফ্রি প্রসাদ বিতরণ করা হতো তারপরে দোলের দিন প্রায় 25,000 লোককে আমরা ফ্রি প্রসাদ বিতরণ করতাম দোলের পরের দিন প্রায় আবার 15,000 লোককে আমরা ফ্রি প্রসাদ বিতরণ করতাম
In the recent years, Mayapur management has taken up the instruction of Srila Prabhupada very seriously. And they want to establish a wonderful facility for mass prasadam distribution, just like Tirupati, Balaji, they distribute thousands of plates of prasadam. So keeping that vision in mind, Mayapur management has set up a model kitchen, Annadan complex. It's a beautiful model kitchen, ISO standard. And they are distributing average 500 plates of prasadam to the visiting pilgrims. That is the beginning. And slowly, slowly from 500 to thousands in that way, Mayapur management will try to give free prasadam to all the visitors, whichever was envisioned by Srila Prabhupada.
So we started this project around 8 years before. Our vision or our thinking is Atithi Seva. Atithi means they are a guest of us, Srila Prabhupada, and we are the servant of Srila Prabhupada and our societies. So we are feeding them. We are serving rice, dal, mixed sabji, and one seasonal sabji, and sweet rice. In our kitchen, we have cold storage facilities. We have sabji cutting machine, which cuts 8 kilos of sabji per minute. So it's reduced the operational cost. and also we have a steam machine, and we cook prasadam, the rice, dal and sabjis, through steam. We have the water treatment plant, and the prasadam we cooked, that is all cooked by purified water. Now we are feeding 300 to 500 people per day. We used 304 graded stainless steel. Why we are using stainless steel? Is easy to maintain, easy to clean, and looks very good.
Srila Bhaktivedanta Saraswati Thakur said that those who take the food stuffs grown in Mayapur, it very quickly awakens their service attitude towards the Dharma. To give prasad, to receive prasadam. So it's one of the six loving exchanges between the devotees.
When Srila Prabhupada went to the Western countries, especially in America and Europe, he personally used to cook and feed prasadam those who come to his discourses and different programs. In that way, he established the importance of prasadam distribution. So we need the blessings, supports from the devotees from all over the world so that we can fulfill the dream of Srila Prabhupada, and it will become a reality in ISKCON Mayapur.